Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. Isaiah chapter 1 verse 19 says, "If ye be willing and obedient, ye shall eat the good of the land." Today, the good of Canada, the good of the whole wide world belongs to you. Go and eat the good of the land in the mighty name of Jesus. Where you are expecting help today, I decree help for you. Where you are not expecting help, I call forth help for you. Today, as the Lord liveth, as Jehovah reigneth, my Father and my God will direct towards your direction every good of the land that you are living in the mighty name of Jesus. Go and have dominion. Go and rule your world. Go and demonstrate the supremacy of the Almighty God. It is well with you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul, worship his holy name. Sing like never before. Oh my soul, I worship your holy name. The sun comes up, it's a new day dawning. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Bless the your holy name. You're rich in love and you're slow to anger. Your name is great and your heart is kind. For all your goodness I will keep on saying. 10,000 reasons for my heart to find. So bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul, worship his holy. Worship your holy name. Bless you,
and on that day when my strength is failing, the end draws near and my time has come, still my soul will sing your praise unending. 10,000 years and then the Lord, oh my this I will worship your holy name. Lord, I worship your holy name. Sing like never. Worship your holy name.